Hi Rob, my name is Kristy Albers, I'm a resident of Newport. My question to you is, tonight we've heard a lot of justification. We've been going round and round and round and round and round for years. So what's the action plan? What is your action plan to get us our level 3 hospital? Have you got a plan, and what is it, and why should we have any faith that you will get us our level 3 hospital?
Thanks, Kristy, and let me be clear. The decisions that I will always make, okay, we've heard that there should be a plebiscite, that we should decide the medical services that we want. I understand that feeling, I do. But equally, I also understand that there are people who have done a huge amount of training, have a huge amount of experience, who work in our local health hospitals, who can best tell me the support they need to serve us.
Where are these mysterious people?
They're so overworked, they haven't got any time to figure out your work for you.
So again, I am... It would be the easiest thing in the world for me to promise whatever it is in the community. It would, okay? The populist thing for me to do would be to do precisely that. However, we have local clinicians, doctors and nurses and midwives, who are specialists, who are best able to tell us.
Where are they?
You're the politician, you get it done.
And again, to
that. More violence than nurses and doctors. That's fantastic. They're overworked already, and you're dumping more workload on them.
Can I just say, this...
What about the 20 doctors who signed, the local doctors who signed?
The local doctors
who signed. And 20.
And my job, okay, is not to determine what our health services should be. I should not be making those decisions. And if you will